So guys, before as you have seen that we have cut out these two aluminium sheets. Now the problem is that both are not perfectly square or rectangular. So and we have to place it over the bush like this. So before doing that, what I am doing, I am using this white paper. And I have cut it in 10 cross 13 centimeter size, and this is perfectly rectangular. I will stick it on this aluminium plate with glue, and after that I will use a file to remove the edges and make it a perfect rectangular shape. So we have completed the gluing of the paper on this aluminium sheet. So now after this, we will start filing it. So guys, you have seen that I have cut out these two aluminium plates out for the base for the bush bearings. This bush bearing will be attached here, four of them, and also I have marked the points where the drills will be there. Along with this, I have marked four other points at the periphery. I will show you what. And there will be total four pulleys here, two, another two here, and this is the y-axis. Sorry, this is the x-axis, and this is the y-axis. This is the x-axis. This is the y-axis, and another two will be here, and this is the top that will be covering it. So to attach the lower plate with the upper plate, I am using total in periphery four drills and four here. Along this pulleys will be around those drills. So total eight nuts and bolts will pull these two together, lower and upper plates together, and it will give you quite a good build, I am saying. So this is the y axis, this is the x axis. Belts will be going in between this bush, four belts total here, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, total eight belts will be visible, and this four pulleys will be here, two here, and from this side another two here will be there. Okay, so now in next step we'll be drilling the hole to attach this bush. I am taking an error of 1 or 2 millimeters because I am doing all this thing manually with the scale and pencil. So I am taking that 1 or 2 millimeter error will be there, but if even error will be there, then also it can be managed. I can then move the bush bearing little here and there, and we can adjust it later what bit. Okay guys, so you can see the plate is here, and I have punched it where I have to drill, and I will be using a 4mm drill for that. I have already attached the drill bit with the drill, and I am using a hand drill for this purpose. Okay, so I'll be now drilling it. So guys, here is the second plate. I have already marked and punched the points. And again, I am for this also I am using the same 4mm drill. Let's do it. Okay guys, so as you can see I have drilled all the holes, and now I will clean it up using some sandpaper. Then after that I will assemble, and at last I will put I'll make the drills for the pulleys. That I will do at the last. Okay, so let's sand it. So guys, I am done with sanding, and you can see that these plates are looking far far better than what it was before. So after this I will now assemble all the components, and I will show you how it is looking. Take off.